something with a little silver coin. All I gotta do is give it a little bit of a rub. It changes to copper. You rub it again, it goes back to silver. Now I know what you're thinking. I'm using two coins, right? And I am. See, but they're both silver. So I got one in the left hand, one in the right. All I gotta do is squeeze. So that's when one jumps to the other side. And you remember I was using copper coin earlier, right? But see, but this time I have two of them.